Good evening. Tonight, I have the honor of introducing our 2018 salutatorian, Brenda Santiago Cruz. To share with you what makes Brenda an outstanding young lady would take all night, so I'll just narrow it down to a few qualities. First of all, Brenda is intelligent and thoughtful. She doesn't just want to know the right answer, she wants to understand why it's the right answer. It's rare to have an eighth grader with such nuance and depth to her thinking. Some of the questions she's asked me over the last few years have been as thought-provoking as any I heard when I was in college. Next, Brenda is kind and always has a smile on her face. She brightens up the day of everyone around her simply by being in the room. It's rare to see such endless positivity, and it's a breath of fresh air. She treats people with kindness and compassion. She's a wonderful role model for the younger students in our school. Finally, Brenda is passionate. She's a music lover, and quite frankly, she has a good taste in music. She cares about politics and what's happening in the world, often expressing an empathy for the plight of others that many adults can learn from. She cares deeply about her friends and family and has been a model member of the Excel community. Brenda Good evening. Tonight, I have the honor of introducing our 2018 salutatorian, Brenda Santiago Cruz. To share with you what makes Brenda an outstanding young lady would take all night, so I'll just narrow it down to a few qualities. First of all, Brenda is intelligent and thoughtful. She doesn't just want to know the right answer, she wants to understand why it's the right answer. It's rare to have an eighth grader with such nuance and depth to her thinking. Some of the questions she's asked me over the last few years have been as thought-provoking as any I heard when I was in college. Next, Brenda is kind and always has a smile on her face. She brightens up the day of everyone around her simply by being in the room. It's rare to see such endless positivity, and it's a breath of fresh air. She treats people with kindness and compassion. She's a wonderful role model for the younger students in our school. Finally, Brenda is passionate. She's a music lover, and quite frankly, she has a good taste in music. She cares about politics and what's happening in the world, often expressing an empathy for the plight of others that many adults can learn. She cares deeply about her friends and family and has been a model member of the Excel community. Brenda recently
they helped our parents and guardians build onto who we are, and for that we thank you. Their knowledge has helped mold us into the ladies and gentlemen we are. We know they sacrificed family time to help us, and for that we want to thank your family.